Hello everyone, welcome to Gabru's Kitchen. We are going to make Goan fish curry with pommes frites in today's video. We are using 500 grams of pommes frites for this recipe. The ingredients are coriander seeds, cumin seeds, cloves, peppercorns, ginger garlic paste, salt, sugar, cinnamon powder and turmeric powder. We will also need dried red chilies, tamarind pulp and refined oil. Desiccated coconut and coconut milk are essentials. Lastly, finely chopped onions and tomatoes. Marinate the pommes frites with turmeric powder and salt. Evenly coat the fish on both sides. Pour oil into the preheated pan and fry the fish on medium flame. Once done, keep the fried fish aside. Take a dry pan and roast dry red chili, coriander seeds, cumin seeds, and the peppercorns. Add desiccated coconut and roasted whole spices along with tamarind pulp and ginger garlic paste. Blend this into a smooth paste and keep aside. Add chopped onions into the pan where the pommes frites was fried. Add chopped tomatoes after 5 minutes. Add salt and fry for another 5 minutes. Add the coconut paste mixture just prepared and cook on low flame. Pour in coconut milk and stir the gravy. Let this simmer on a low flame. Add cinnamon powder, sugar, and green chilies. Cover the lid and cook for 10 minutes. Add the fried pommes frites pieces into the bubbling gravy and cover the pan. Let this cook for another 10 to 15 minutes. Serve with hot steamed rice. You are ready to experience the delightful flavors of Goa. Thank you for watching our video. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel.